So there was no one, no one there to keep my daddy in his box. We had to deal with straight, unfiltered Donald Harrison scene. Now the first day everything went okay, you know, the excitement of it, you know, he's the man. The next day he wore an apron with suspenders and he had his pants under his knees. He seemed to be having a little difficulty, so I offered to help. I said, Dad, let me help you. Well, y'all, he turned around and gave me some uncut, uncensored Donald Harrison scene. You don't know nothing about masculinity. I've been doing this since 1949, before you were born. Don't touch me. I've got this. I know how to do it. I turned around. I said, let me tell you what goddamn thing.
Oh.
about chemo going on. But I invited you into my house on Mardi Gras morning. And my father always said, you're never ready to go. You put on your shoe, you put on your suit and go because it's Mardi Gras morning. Now I never did a strip tease, but I'm about to take my shirt.
Yeah.
my song, y'all. Sing my song.
You know, like big pink tick, I say jump move me, I need.
I didn't know if I was going to be able to make it. I still have some health struggles. And as my son, Big Chief James, says, on Mardi Gras morning, you're going to walk out the house with feathers in your head or tears in your eyes. And I'm trying to walk out with feathers in my head. I'm trying to make it this year. I really am. And I just want you to know, in addition to this, I have a dequahini. Because the state of the dequahini is for the chiefs and the kings in Ghana. I'm a queen. And it symbolizes that I am walking away from the cancer. It is behind me. Yeah. And in ending, I want to say that in all of the shows that we do, we try to make sure people see themselves in what we do, that we're not exotics, we're not something you look at and talk about, but we're something that you can experience with us, the struggle for dignity, the struggle for health, the struggle for having an authentic voice, and a struggle to present your culture in the ways that you want to present it. Mm-hmm. We're not saying we won't work with people. We want to work with people, but we want meaningful collaboration. Don't try to fit us into your mold or your model. Yeah. What we do is fine.
Take a breath in and shut your eyes and exhale.